We're recording. Good. Hello, guys. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, I'm going to be showing you four packs. Well, some of them are really, really trolls, to be honest. Sadly, I kind of lied in the last video. I can only make two today. Sadly, respond! Okay, I am in a really, 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 really fast schedule, but we will be doing these, and these are all things that you can set up in creative and then do in survival to get you tons of EXP. So, what we are going to be doing today is we're going to be going into game mode S / game mode S. Okay, so as you can see, we have a bunch, wow, that's loud. So as you can see, this is hack number one. Okay, I need to clear my inventory, so what I can do. Exit. Jeez, that is loud. So, what we need for this hack, oh my god, this is, wow, you have no idea, there's so many zombies groans, and then there's so many skeletons, jeez, this is loud. Okay, so what we really need for this hack is we need all these health potions. And I'm pretty sure you know what happens if we splash this on a bunch of zombies and stuff. So what we're going to do is we're going to go BAM! And then BAM! 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 Okay, some of them didn't die. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go / give WDG888 health heal, wait, what, potion, what, potion, potion underscore healing. Oh my goodness, just give it to me. Okay, so this isn't really working out. Game mode C. Okay, so that really wasn't working. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get a couple potions. Jeez, you're loud! You have no idea how loud this is because I don't really record the game audio. There's something wrong with my stuff. Potions. This should be splash potion of instant health. We're gonna keep on giving them to me. Keep on doing it. Keep on doing it. Okay, now we're gonna go back into / game mode S. Oh, that kills them? As you can see, that gives you a lot of levels if you do it right. Well, we can't really pick up the rest, so I'm just gonna break through this. Oh my god. Should I give myself a pickaxe? Okay. So as you can see, you can really just splash them with health potions, and they give you a lot of stuff. As you can see, I got a few armors, a lot of bows, iron ingots. I'm pretty sure if you do this, get that. That. that get a full bow, and now you got a full-on bow. And then you got some enchanted armors with Unbreaking 2. You got a lot of other stuff. You got an Iron Ingus, some other stuff. Anyway, that gets that done. So, now I'm going to get rid of all this stuff. Because we don't really need it for what we're about to do. Come on, I'm on a limited time. I'm sorry, guys. I might have, like, 20 minutes. But that is about it. That did perfect. Nice. Okay, so you might be wondering, why do we have a totem of undying? Well, this is because we have a TNT cannon. This is obviously hack number 2. TNT cannon, hack number 2. Alright, so as normal, you got the TNT, you got the redstones, you got the water, you got all this stuff. So now what we're going to do is we're going to press this button, we're going to back away because I know this is kind of really glitchy. Anyway, that launches TNT. I like it. And this time, it did not break. I think I built it perfectly this time, so now we're going to... Nice. Woo! Well, that blew up. That blew up. Okay. So that was the TNT cannon. This is hack number 3. Now, you need to be careful with this one. As you can see, as soon as I get up here, we have some end crystals. Oh, yeah. End crystals. So beautiful. You're going to understand why in a minute. Okay. So what this will do is this will really blow up your environment. As you can see, I tested it a little bit ago, and it blew up the environment. But really, what you do is you get inside, and you blow it up. And it killed me. Okay. Well, something tells me that didn't work out to my advantage. I'm gonna go into game mode C and show you what that was supposed to do. I didn't have full armor. I had the wings, so it didn't exactly work. See, if you have full on armor, it really works. As far as I can tell, it works. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into game mode C / game mode C. We're gonna set this back up. See, what you need is some end crystals, cause woo-wee, this is gonna blow you sky high. So what you do is you put down end crystals. Now you gotta be careful, cause when you're placing these, you can't accidentally hit them. So I'm gonna hurry up and I'm gonna do this. What? Okay. Now that there. There. Okay. So this is exactly what it's supposed to do. Okay, you're supposed to hit them. They launch you sky high, and then with your electric wings, you're supposed to go. You can go like that and land to safety. And that was supposed to work. It's just the Electra wings, they kind of get rid of your chest plate. I should have did protection a lot, but... So that was hack number 3. See, you can fly high and get the hell out of there. Where was hack? Oh, it's over here. Good. As you can see, I built this derpy tree. And this is kind of more of a troll for other people. Hack number 4. See, I'm gonna go into game mode S. Mode S. Just to make sure we're still recording. See, we are. I'm gonna give myself an axe. / give die. Diamond _ X. Okie dokie, I got an axe. Now you may be knowing what this is. As you can see, I guarantee you, you know what it is. You break this block, and under you, there's TNT. And boom. Okay, that was kind of expected, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it basically just blows you sky high. That's something you normally are relatively expecting. I didn't know about this hack until a couple days ago, and I was like, oh man, this could be a cool video. Totally. Totes McGee. And, if you guys don't know what Totes McGee is, it's basically, you mean total. Totally, dude. But, for me, it's Totes McGee, and I think that goes from Tits McGee from Anchorman. But anyway, it blows this guy out. Ooh, cool. This is a good way if you were, like, expecting that, and you chop down the tree and then you run away. This could really show you some of the good ores that are trapped underneath. The iron. That's something that I normally can't find. If you see my survival series, that's something I could never find. But here, I found it. Also, look at this. Found some coal. You got them coals to smelt them irons, and plus you got all this stone to build a furnace to do it. Oh my god, it works all together. So, these were pretty much all of the hacks. Yeah, all the hacks. And honestly, that was pretty much it. If you would like to see more hack videos, or, well, trolls, I suggest that you leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. This took me a little while to get because when I first tested it, it kind of blew the front off and it totally messed me up because I was like, wait, I did it perfectly according to Wiki. And I know there's a few other ways to make a TNT cannon and I know how to do it. It's just I don't like to do it. It's not natural for me. I normally have to look up Wikipedia and this is the one it showed me. If you want to see how to build these videos, let's say we get 2 likes. I will show you how to make all of these. But you can probably tell how to make them by just, like, looking it up or something. But if you want to see the way I make it, you gotta leave 2, 3 likes. And yes, subscribe. And if you do happen to subscribe and you do like this video, comment down below and say I subscribed. And if you do, if you want to, you can hit that notification button so you know every time I upload. And that will basically be it for today since I really have to go. This is a short video, but these are some really nice hacks. Like, if you were actually had, like, protection 5 on all your armor and you actually had the Elytra wings, you could actually probably survive this one. And you could probably actually just fly sky high. And trust me, this can get you a lot of places. Especially if you use the Elytra wings as soon as you're up in the air. You can get super far away. Like, say you're in the midst of battle and you just want to get away from the dude. While he's swimming up the water, you could be like, kaboom! And just slam out of, now I'm stuck. Yeah, but that will do it for this video. If you want to see how to build them, as I said, leave a couple likes. Subscribe if you need to. Push that notification button. And, as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. I love y'all so much.